evaporation and boiling. Vaporization. It's nothing but the change of state of matter from a liquid state to a gaseous state. This change of state from liquid to gas can happen by two methods, evaporation and boiling. During evaporation, the liquid absorbs heat from the surroundings. We know that the movement of the particles is not the same. Few particles move at slower speed and few particles move at a higher speed. A few energetic molecules at the surface of the liquid acquire enough kinetic energy and get converted to vapor and escape. The more heat the liquid can absorb, the more will be the rate of evaporation. This process occurs at all temperatures and it's called evaporation. Within the liquid, molecules are moving about. Some move faster than others and can break free from the bulk of the liquid. They form the vapor above the liquid. Some molecules from the vapor may come back into contact with the surface of the liquid and return to the liquid. A liquid does not have to boil to change into a gas. The evaporation happens more rapidly when the temperature is higher, since then more molecules in the liquid are moving fast enough to escape from the surface. On hot summer days, we see the water in the pond getting evaporated faster than other seasons. The surface area of the liquid is large, so giving more molecules a chance to escape because more are near the surface. A wind or draft is blowing over the surface, carrying vapor molecules away from the surface, thus stopping them from returning to the liquid and make it easier for more liquid molecules to break free. When the liquid is heated and attains the boiling point, the vaporization process is called boiling. The boiling occurs at a definite temperature when there is an increased energy present. The bubbles form within the liquid contain the vapor and then rise on the top of the container. Pay attention. In boiling, the motion of particles is increased and this force separates the particles apart from each other. Boiling happens throughout the liquid. This is because the heating process heats up the entire liquid.